how can you use or how can you add any type of membership card, any type of credit card to your Apple Wallet or Apple Payment settings. So for this, we just need to go on the setting option of my iPhone here, like this. And here you will see the, all types of setting option here, but we will go on the first option called there is my name visible, that is Sitanshu Shekhar Mishra. So I will just simply click on this and you will see a lot of option here, but we will go on the payment and shipping option on third. Just click on it and it will redirect to you. Now you can see you can add credit card, debit card, PayPal or any type of payment option here. You just simply have to enter your card number, your expiry date and your CVV code here, and then click on the next option. You will be, payment option will be saved into your Apple ID. This is the video. Thank